students? All of you fine? Good. I hope all of you fine and all of you see the before class. Okay? Learn the lesson. In before class, we will complete the topic, the coastal plains. In this class, we will discuss the topic, island regions. Islands, island region. We know something about the islands region. In the before classes, we know some information about the coastal plains. What is the island? Okay? What is island? Any of you remember? What is island? Island is a piece of land completely surrounded by water. A piece of land completely surrounded by water is called islands. It's called islands. In India, we have two important islands. Okay? The first one, the Andaman Nicobar Islands, and the second one, the Lakshadweep Islands. Andaman Nicobar Islands and the Lakshadweep Islands. The Andaman Nicobar Islands is in the Bay of Bengal. Where it is located? The Bay of Bengal. The Lakshadweep Islands, Arabian Sea. We will discuss the first Andaman Nicobar Islands. Andaman Nicobar Islands is a group of 500 islands. Okay? Any islands in the Andaman Nicobar Islands? Group of 500 islands is there. We divide the two groups. Okay? We divided into two groups. These 500 islands divided into two groups. Okay? First group, the northern part, Andaman Islands. The second part, southern part, Nicobar Islands. Okay? These two parts. Okay? These 500 islands spread out around 8,000 square kilometers. Okay? It exists on 8,000 square kilometers. How many islands? 500 islands. One group of islands, Andaman Islands, and second one, Nicobar Islands. Andaman Islands are northern part of the island region, and Nicobar is the southern part of the island. Southern group, two groups. Northern group is called Andaman Islands, and the southern group is called Nicobar Islands. Okay. Now, in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands is covered with forests. Okay. Large amount of forest is there. In these forests, from today, those people lived in those forests. Andaman Nicobar Islands people were lived in forests. They lived in tribes or groups. Gumpulu forest lo nivasistaru. Vallu em antaru? Aa groups em antaru? Tribes. Tribes. Those people are called tribals. What we call tribals? Who lived in the Andaman Nicobar forests? Who people is called tribals? Okay, tribals. Indira Point. It is almost southernmost point. Yes, near the south port. Okay. It is southernmost point. It is lying in the Nicobar Islands. Okay? It is in the Nicobar Islands. Where the Indira Gandhi Point was located? Nicobar Islands. It is almost southernmost point. Okay? In this region, the climate is warm. Uncham vediga untundi. And sea breeze air. Chala challati gali aa samudram vedinchi vastundadi. Ha climate ela untundi? Warm, but it is breezy. So sea breeze air is there. In this island region, major crops rice and coconut. first activity. Fishing is the primary activity in the Andaman Nicobar Islands. Okay, these are the things about the Andaman Nicobar Islands. Then we go for the Lakshadweep Islands. Here, Lakshadweep Islands. Not pronounce the Iceland. It is as a silent word. Islands. Okay. The Lakshadweep Island. The Lakshadweep Island stretches in the Arabian Sea. Where is it is located? Arabian Sea. This is the smallest union territory. Smallest union territory of India. Andaman Nicobar Islands is the union territory of India. Andaman Nicobar Islands is the union territory of India. The capital city of the Andaman Nicobar Island, Port Blair. This is the Port Blair. And the Lakshadweep is the smallest union territory of India. Okay. This capital is Kavaratti. All of you learned the states and capitals. States, capital, lessons, please by heart that. Union territory. Lakshadweep, smallest union territory. Capital is Kavaratti. In this Lakshadweep Islands, around 30 islands is there. How many islands? 30 islands. Okay. In the Andaman Nicobar Islands, 500 islands is there. In the Lakshadweep Islands, there are 30 islands is there. 30 islands is there. In 32 square kilometers. Okay. 32 square kilometers, 30 islands is there in the Lakshadweep Islands. In this Lakshadweep Islands is called Coral Islands. Coral Islands. C-O-R-A-L. Coral Islands. This Coral Islands means some islands, seas are colored. We all have you see in the movies. Blue color, dark blue color, green, red, and white color. Those are the colors are there in the bottom of the sea. From the forms in the bottom of the sea. Water ki a color ane dela vastundi. Water color change avutunga. Bottom of the sea, the bones of the sea creatures. Okay, bones of the sea creatures. Ala unde. Sea ఉన్న creatures colors ga undatam valla vaati aduguna unna vaati valla manaki paiki color form avutundi water manaki ela anipisthay manchi red color lo unnay anipisthadi green color unnay anipisthadi aa water aa formation ela vastundante the reason is sea creatures asi akkada aa Lakshadweep islands lo unde sea creatures is different sea creatures the small sea creatures different shapes from those sea creepers forms colors to the sea water. So those islands are called coral islands. In so much of more industries is there in the Lakshadweep Islands this year. Industries. What are they? Fishing industry. Fishing is the primary activity kada? Okay. Fisheries. Okay. Agriculture. Most important tourist industry is there. Okay, fishing, agriculture, and tourist industries are developed in the Lakshadweep Islands. And major crops are the coconut. Coconut is the major crop in the Lakshadweep Islands. And rice, fruits, vegetables, and fruits such as banana is a famous fruit in the Lakshadweep Islands. Okay, this is about the islands this year. Okay, islands. Andaman Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep Island. Andaman Nicobar Islands, the Union Territory of India. Lakshadweep is also the smallest Union Territory of India. The capital city of Andaman Nicobar Islands, Port Blair. Lakshadweep capital, Kavaratti. This around 500 islands is there in the Andaman Nicobar Islands. In the smallest Lakshadweep Islands, 30 islands is there. Okay. The major crops in the industries is developed in the fishing is the most important primary activity.